ourselves. That the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I? I, myself. I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that.